What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today is Monday. It's like 11 p.m. right now. I just traveled to work, like a 6-hour drive to Macomb, Mississippi, pretty much the middle of nowhere, but we were here a couple of weeks ago and we have to come back and finish this job. But there's not really a great place to run, and I have an 8 to 10 mile run I gotta do tonight. So luckily, last time I was here, as I was running, I found some roads to run. And it's always sketchy whenever you're in a place you've never been before and you're running on the roads. Like, you don't know where you're gonna end up or if you end up in a bad place, whatever, whatever. But I passed by an Anytime Fitness, and that's one thing I love about Anytime Fitness, having a membership there. So you can go to any Anytime Fitness. All you have to do is have your key fob. Last time I did not have my key fob with me, so I wasn't able to go. But right now we're on a little 10-minute walk. It's hard to see where I'm walking whenever I have this flashlight in my face. But we're on a little 10-minute walk to the gym. It's a little warm up, and yeah, we're gonna get into this run. Okay, so this is where we're getting our run in tonight. 8 to 10 miles. It should take us around probably like an hour and a half to do, but we're gonna get it done. I like treadmills, kinda. They're just really hot. I just get really hot whenever I run and I need a fan on me, but we're gonna make it happen. Also, I'm gonna be watching Mark Bell's podcast, The Power Project. He's got Nick Bear on it tonight, so I figured that'd be interesting to watch, but I'm gonna quit talking and let's get into this run. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got links to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. All right, so we just finished that 8-mile run. I'll put it on the screen. Felt nice to stretch the legs out after being stuck in the truck for the last 7 hours, but it is 12:30 right now. I have to be in the truck at 7 in the morning, so I'm gonna get back to the hotel, shower, and I'll see you in the morning. Okay, so that 5 hours we had to sleep passed by too quickly, but it's time to go to work now. Hopefully I can get some clips for you guys. I don't know what all I can get, but I'll try to get some clips for you guys. It should be a pretty easy day. There's some storms rolling in, so not really gonna be on a tower whenever it's storming, so that could ruin my today's work plans. But yeah, I'll try to get some clips for you guys. I still treat them like steps on champagne showers on the way. I've been working 25 hours every day. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Yo. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got links to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got links to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Promises and wishes, candles for my exes now. Ain't no fingers left to count my blessing now. Promises and wishes, trust me, it's been different now. No rings for the things I go missing now. Promises and wishes, why would I ever stop celebrating? Why would I ever stop celebrating? I'm naming all the halls I've been breaking. so we took a little nap. Honestly, didn't feel like getting out of bed, but it's about 10 p.m. right now. We're walking to the gym in the rain. Although we're walking in the rain, it's a nice little warm up from the hotel to the gym. But again, it's gonna be the same story as last night. We're gonna get 8 to 10 miles on the treadmill. And yeah, I'll see you when we get to the gym. Okay, one thing that sucks about being at work and like trying to train is I can't really go to the store and get me something. So I have to really just make do with whatever I have. But luckily, this gym has a vending machine. I got me Powerade to help fuel this run. Last night, I did not do a good job of fueling, but let's get this 8 miles done. Champagne showers on the way. I've been working 25 hours every day. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Yo. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got licks to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish him well, yeah. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got licks to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish him well, yeah. Alright, so we just got that run done, made it back to the hotel. I will put that run on the screen for you guys. The run tonight sucked. I wasn't feeling it, and it's probably because I chugged an energy drink from the hotel to the gym, which wasn't a long walk, so my heart rate was just out of whack. But we got it done regardless, and tomorrow is Wednesday, and I'm posting a Walk Talk Wednesday video about how motivation is bullshit, and I'm still standing by that. Anyone who relies on motivation to get shit done never gets shit done. Like today, I had all the excuses in the world why I didn't have to go for my run tonight. I was on a tower for 8 hours. I'm traveling, so my routine is just out of whack, and like we're traveling, so we're eating fast food or just gas station food, which is really shitty. It's not the best options, and you don't feel great after that. But we got our run done regardless. But I'm pretty much gonna wrap up the video here. I'm not gonna bore you guys with another vlog of working tomorrow. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the vlog of us still getting our training done while we're traveling for work. And subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got licks to hit like right now. I'm